Hi YouTube, this is Tekuki with our fourth episode of Rimworld, and last episode we took down the fumble, we got the meat, where is it? The fumble meat. And we got the leather, but we end up using it for a fumble jacket, which is an awful quality. I did not saw them take the fumble leather. And we also got an elephant, which is super useful. Cause the elephant gonna help us attack. Tank for us, because the elephant have a lot of life, and as soon as I find animals, we're gonna teach the elephant to release, so that'd be useful. The elephant to like run in, because they have like a bunch of health, like just for his legs, you have like 108 health. He should be very good. Now, right now, we got this guy, who I'm not gonna pronounce his name, 89% chance to recruit him. Should work. We probably should strip him as well, just to get the armor. Victor gonna feed him. So right now, one of the mod got the update, and now we got like a personal workbench for it. But we have to get machine in. So right now we're doing, what we're doing right now? Smithing. So whoever gonna research will do that, then let me speed up. Ooh, a chinchilla. Chinchilla. Hope I pronounced it right. Oh, we got some weapons from the horrible, horrible fumble then a raid incident. LMG, survival rifle, pistol, knife, fumble horn. Can you shoot? No. Can you shoot? Yeah, but... do I want to? So we give him a sniper. A pistol is kind of good, close range. Do we have a careful shooter? Yes, we do. But would it be worth it? Not. We do this. Once we get the sniper, and Laura will get the survival rifle. We got some Luciferium. I forgot where I got that from. Oh, I see. We got it from there. We're gonna use that just in case everything goes wrong. She's still making the jacket. Oh no, cowboy's hat. So today episode, I have no idea what to do. Oh, game falls. Nothing happened. Wasp is hunting the turtle. Yeah. Today episode, I think we're gonna try to research. Like, who's supposed to be researching? Fifi. Fifi is too busy doing everything. No more plant content. So she should just research now. Or sleep. Okay, who are warden? Victor, why you never prioritize tripping him? Okay, we just want the armor. He can keep everything else. Might take the parka just for him not to get a heat stroke. And who gonna be going up more? You get the armor because you'll be head first into the battle. Yeah. So, I have no idea what to do this episode. Guess like continue moving. Hopefully nothing happened. Who could be our handler? We got a lot of food. I guess Lowell can handle. No. Who should handle? Yeah, Wasp would do the handling. They are level 6 anyway, so they should be able to handle the elephant, which, let's see. Yeah. Number 6. So yeah. Dun, dun, dun. We got everything ready. Guess we could probably expand. Do we have any stone? Yeah. I think today we're just gonna like basically what that word? You're just gonna basically fortify our defense. Now make it half. Now make it out of wood. Probably make a storage area up here. No, yeah, let's do that first. You're gonna make a storage area. I'll make it here. This is slate, so good. Make a storage area. How long is this? This is 11. to 11 by 11 storage area with a granite door and stockpile. Click this stockpile, copy settings, paste. And I'm just gonna put this as a priority of low. Priority low. So this will still count as a stockpile, but people will move everything over there. So I'm just gonna make someone force hard to fumble. No, just gonna leave it. So yeah, I think we got the first patch of heroes already. Yeah, we did. Should I do more going? I don't know. The more going we have, the more likely we might lose stuff. I don't know. I don't think we need to expand our power because everything is good enough. Food, I think we're gonna make ourselves have 5 for each person, so 30. And just 10 fine meals. But just making sure all the bills are good. Stone cutting, granite, research. How good is the person that plays? Dull. Why do you say dull? I guess it's because of cramp. Because everything seemed to be good. Some more cycles passed by my home. Awesome. Yeah, I think his prison need more stuff. He very stressed out. He hungry. His friend died. His rifle died. Kind of. He need lights. We need to shine the light on his day. Light, and we need more power. Doop, doop, da, 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 da. So we got the storage area fixed, we still have some granite blocks, so time to start terraforming this. Fifi, oh no, not Fifi, grow mine research. Sleepy will mine. You know what, Sleepy can stop cleaning and just mine now. Do we even have a lot of steel? We got the bond couple. And we still have some up here. Here, I'm not sure if you're ready for this yet. Cause I'm afraid for the worst case of scenario to be mechanoids. That's the worst case of scenario to happen. With mechanoids, cause there's a lot of them. Like, scenarios that usually happen is either hive, the people fight back, but the most worst case of scenario, nothing. You just open the caustic, some people flee, some people down, and nothing happen. And make you feel like the ancient danger was a lie. Or was it? Dun 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 do 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 do. So he got light in his room, so he should be almost happy. And granite, copy, da da da. And deconstruct all this. And oh, they did follow my bond. Now you follow Was. Did I make him follow her everywhere? I guess. Once we get released, he'll be our battle animal, but we have to be careful because I don't want him to die. Because it'd be sad if we have a battle animal, then he just die. After a few feet, I'm gonna make her clean the prisoner room because, you know, people get upset once they see a speck of dust. A speck of dust make anyone angry. Now he's feeling great for no apparent reason. unpleasant environment. So at least his room is pleasant now. Let's see, what percentage will we get? 1.3. I think I'm gonna make better rooms up here once we get more granite block. Which I think I might make Victor do instead of Art. Like, he have a 6 in crafting. Let's see what he's doing. How many sculptures do we have? None. Oh, we do have one. I make that be his last one. We can install this. Don't know. Whoa. Area of refill. Nothing. Cryopods. Food. Oh, first Steepy was nearby. All this food. Making sculpture, cooking, well, you get more food. I don't care about what Victor doing. And cooler breakdown. It's okay. We're not having a heat wave. Oh god. Why wasn't paying attention to the heat wave? I mean, not heat wave, but the temperature. Well, no wonder our food was spawning. I'm like, must be a heat wave height. Oh god, they sieging us. Oh god. 3, 4, 5, 6? 6 of them. Oh god, did he even have the sealed? This is what the mod added, and oh boy, he have that. We have to take this down now. Who else go on the golf? We only have one armor vest, and they're not that good. But it will do. Everybody except Victor, get over here. Y'all can slowly stop moving up. The animal don't know how to release yet, but he will be there. What the weapons? Holy shit. Pistol. Okay, grenades, bad. Another grenade, bad. We don't care about you. Wait, is this gonna be the easiest? What do you have? A club. Is that even allowed? Can you have a melee with this? Cause that sound like it fucking overpowered. I don't know. Yeah, I know you can use pistols alone if this blister sealed or raid sealed or whatever people call it. Hello elephant. Victor, your plasteel knife. Where's Sleepy? Okay. Everybody, where are the sand base? Come on this force. No. Come around. Yeah. We have to take them down. They don't have any terrifying weapons. Like, 2 grenades seems dangerous. Okay, let me look at everybody in position. Get Sleepy a bit closer. One person coming in. He gonna try shoot Noel. What is his scent? Wow, you must be a horrible shooter. Wow. And he have no cover, except that bus. 75% cover. From what? Head sorted. Okay, one down. This may as well be the easiest siege I have had to deal with. How long we do have to fight this guy, cause this guy have a blister seal then, you know. But it's a sealed no bueno. Unless they kill him. Hello, elephant. Oh my god, I can't English. They are now assaulting our colony. We just need to kill one more person, then they leave. Come on, guys, kill him! Okay. Y'all guys can, like, focus fire. this guy. Oh god, Sleepy. Sleepy has to take it. Okay, Sleepy, fucking one. One Sleepy. No! No! Oh god. Fuck! Shit. They retreating. That good. Oh god, Sleepy died. God damn it. Wait, one grenade did 40 damage? Well then. Or was it that two altogether? Ah, fuck. You didn't have a shotgun when you survived. Damn it. We lost Sleepy. That sucks. At least you got one person down. You probably won't make it, then he not that good. Got superior pistol. Easiest raid. I mean siege. Still lose one person. That's sad. That defense took a grenade, but he'll be okay. Okay, get the fumble horn. I guess you can have one more prisoner. If he is good. Dislike man, cannibalism. I think we just want an extra person just to suit. You can capture. Take a body. We have to figure out where we want our grave and Victor. Victor, just take the pistol. Really don't care about the grenades. Oh, we can. Does he have armor fast? Yes, he do. We can just strip him instead and take the armor fast home. Oh, he have devil strength too. What to do? We'll make him take the armor fest. Someone will take, I mean, the devil strength, it costs a lot. Oh, dang it, Sleepy died. I guess we can make Victor prioritize hauling. Just to get all the stuff over there. Dang it. They just leave her body there. She was like, she's just a builder. Okay, we gonna build a grave right there. Miscellaneous, granite block. Oh, we don't have enough. I don't like building these stuff out of steel. Was capturing someone. Hauling fumblehorn. Okay, Fifi will make the grave. And Was, you here already? You could just drop the armor fest. Then I really hoping the armor fetch will save her life too. Also on. Attendant, the prisoner. Please be recruitable. Okay, recruitable and that makes all the work in is. We lost our miners. Yes, it was a miner. Damn. Go get the armor fetch. Go get the pistol. What else that we really need? Maybe a grenade. Oh, you can do hauling. And see where the devil swan. If you do it like all together better than your. Oh god. Please make me. Okay, I have two people that can put out fire. It's raining. Still kinda safe. Just gonna make her drop it. Then put out the fire. Thank god it was raining. Because I lost way too many colonies because of a fire. We get the steel later. These I really don't care because they never get a chance to build a mortar. Sad wanderer. Greedy for a press room. For impressive room. Oh well. We could strip them down too. And he will just wander like a lot, even though he like hungry. I just wish sometimes when you wandering, you just eat food as well. But sad wanderer tend to not last that long. Luckily. Oh, luckily. So, I say I'm gonna end this episode here. I know that it's super short, but I'm gonna try to go for shorter videos. If y'all don't like that, that will make the video longer, but for now, I'm gonna see if it will be okay to have 20 minutes per episode. So, hope you enjoyed this video. Stay tuned to my next video. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you guys next time. Bye. I'm coming home.